was right after that. And then me and my sister, we got pulled up here. Except, I haven't seen her in a long time. Wait here for a second. There's more of them coming. You know, I could have done that.
What do the alien crystals do?
Haven't found that out yet. They don't take up inventory, and there's not really any reason not to pick them up, so I pick them up.
Damn it, that little kid just ran off.
Let me know if you figure out what the hell happens to the chick that you escape with there. Because she's gone and I don't know what happened to her.
Oh, well, I just found my stuff, so I was using the alien blaster. These alien guns.
They're pretty powerful.
There's a door on the left I can open, though. You should try and go that way. Sorry.
Bring it!
Go to your left, okay?
I've jammed my inventory full of these guns, though. Lots of repair fodder.
Stupid suit aliens are freaking hard to kill. Ooh, mysterious stranger!
He's came twice since I was up here, it's pretty...
And apparently, you're not supposed to kill the engineer aliens.
I don't know. I ran around the corner, saw two of them, and blasted them the second I saw them, and I got karma lost for it.
Yeah, I did that. Ooh, alien worm food. Yeah, that looks appetizing.
You should see what it looks like on a fucking table. It's weird looking.
Oh my god. Do you like the disintegrator or the atomizer?
They're both pretty cool, but I'm using the disintegrator more.
Seems to be slightly more accurate.